So experiences with habituated gorillas are very thrilling, and it is a significant tourist business in Uganda to actually see these animals. On the last day of our stay in Bwindi, we had a very unexpected happening where the gorillas, one troop, actually came into the camp. We're told it happens only a few times a year, and when it does, it's an interesting experience. We woke up before breakfast and stepped out of our camp, out of our tented camp, and were amongst this troop of gorillas, the Rushagira group. And the experience that you're going to see next just happened in a very natural way. There was no staging or choreographing. It was an innocent interaction with wild gorillas, and it was absolutely thrilling.
Walk into the room.
No way, John. No way.
You're screaming me.
Tell me what you're feeling now, John. The silverback is just behind you. He sat a meter behind you. And there are three babies squashed between him and you. Females just behind you to your right.
I just feel like one of the gang.
Look at this little one.
I can hear it.
It's touching your hair. It's actually grooming. Here comes a female. That black shirt of yours and the silverback. Now the little one's climbing up to get a closer look at your hair. He's on his back. That piece, that stick out of there, just pull the stick out. Coming forward with the lips. let's watch your glasses. I don't think they're going to be that interested in them. Silverback. There's a baby on the mom's breast.
I think they